The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Asgard, Archangel.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And from Asgard, the Urban Gladiator.
Here's someone who has faced some tough odds and tougher opponents, but always gives it their all.
Look, I know you think that's a good thing, but this person could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Ah, yes, the value of being a coward.
Double underhook applied. Nice suplex. How does one best take advantage of the Extreme Rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to lead it all in the ring.
Not safe yet. She's enduring some damage. Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Face first.
Oh, foot just stomping down. She avoids the contact. And she's stunned in the corner.
For a simple kick out.
Kick to the back.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow face. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
You can tell the fire has been lit inside her. Yes, she just seems unstoppable at this point. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Going coast to coast. She turns it right around with a counter.
Out of the way.
Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. From the top! Nobody home with that one.
And she gets herself out of their precarious position.
She has to figure something out for this.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Will this be enough?
It more.
Trap the arm.
So smooth.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Oh, she lands hard. She's got an answer for that.
Double underhook applied.
Suplex. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
And using the
costly error there. Roundhouse kick on the mark. She responds with a counter.
Some trouble now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
That puts her in total control.
Cover!
One, two!
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder wrap.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't get a pinfall.
Kept with precision.
Up to the top rope now.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Perched on the top rope.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, not looking good.
From the top. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
That was scouted.
This could be it. Just won't stay down.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count. Double underhook suplex.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Enough already. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming to this hole. Choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Chance to get back into this match.
Oh boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Saw it coming.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, the Urban Gladiator.
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.